tree, its name in other words. If I call the tree tree, right, that means that it's not a bush, it's not a flower. But bush and flower are there. See? If I call the tree tree, then you are there in the spaces. Same as naming that which is the spoon, or asking for more bread, a way of asking for you. We play the game, wanting to say that a chair can both be and not in the cut of a cup, that you'll be here in your absence, like bluebells frozen in their graves. If I must one day, I'll look for you in the clouds pressed outside of wood, and things in pride, as the beating heart assumes is one that doesn't. And even my unshared bed then can hold what's no longer there. So this lovely sense of